Hello everybody, welcome back to Dungeons 2, A Game of Winter. We're back where we were at the end of last episode. I've not really done an awful lot more. We need to get into this area here. It looks like we're going to get attacked again. Yes, we are. I think I've put a couple of, traps down? I thought I did, obviously not. We need to get a couple of those down here. Try and protect this way in. Let's get across there. Alright. I also want to start clearing a little bit of this side area here and get these fights over with before we move on to that. Maybe we can get some experience. I think there's a couple of fights this way, if I remember correctly. Might be wrong. We've got here. Well, let's just dig into that and find out, because we're about to get a visit. Yes, we are. So where are you? Thank you. Come here. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Digging. No, we're doing all right. One in there. We've done all the research, I think we have. I think I did all that last time, didn't I? Oh, these attacks are coming fast and furious now. You move away. Recover. Anybody else need recovering? No. I think we need to put down a little bit of treasury there, so they don't have to go too far and they can continue digging. See what we can do here. We can put some Death Watch. Let's put a square, a good few squares of that down.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday!
Ring the bell, please. There we go. Was running that. Yes, here they come. Here. There we go. What's just what we need? We need another mining point for our gold. Here they come again. Good grief. Coming fast and furious now.
Hopefully no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. There are enemies in your dungeon. Poof! Ampathos was dead. These undead nowadays have all gone soft, wow. I tell you.
Okay, they're doing the job. This is slightly annoying. Done all those. What are we doing here? Let's clear that out. There we go. Looks like our next lot of opponents are on their way. Look at these all chilling out and healing. Cool. Alright, what are we up to? I haven't gone to that bit yet.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Damn it. They are a lot stronger than we are.
It's payday.
Make sure we get one of those down.
Oh,
furious. We're just getting no time to get the traps back together. Ooh, you need healing badly.
That the Moldy Evil's workers had dug into a gold mine. It most certainly would not allow the Alliance to continue to plunder this gold.
Right.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Out. Come on, boys. Do it. See what we can do about these now. Need to find out if there's a way through there. We need that anyway.
Lusting for glittering gold evil had killed all the Alliance troops in the gold mine. This side of the dungeon entrance was now free.
All right, we need to protect this side a little bit. There we go.
The corrupting evil's rickety subordinates had dug their way into a room full of spiders. It was time for the utmost caution. Well, either that or brutal destruction, you know.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. 1, 2. 1. We're going to get attacked from the other side now. Great.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Come on, boys, you can do it. Thank you. Have they cleared out that tool? Yes, they have. Right, we need some more treasury there. rid of. Let's get a pathway through there. Well, it's a big map, and we're nearly into the next part. So how are we doing for healing and alive? We need to heal.
Heyday!
Heal. You're all okay. I think we've researched everything in there. Yes, indeed. Right, I think it is. Oh no, we've got another room here, haven't we? Spiders in it. Right, let's see if we can get rid of this one as well. Oh, here we go again.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed. Disgusting.
Wow, okay. Let's clear all this. And this, and that. I think there's another room around here somewhere. Let's clear that. Whoops, don't need that. Here we go again. Work faster. And you. Some gold for the time being. Oh, which one's this one coming in now? Is that this one? Yes.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Come on, Barthas, you can do it.
And Barthas bit the dust again. Good thing he was undead.
Oh, my goodness. Don't you die, are you? Somebody else will come to our rescue, I'm sure of it. Here we go. You don't want to go first. Thank you. I would give you boys. I'm sure there's another secret room around here somewhere.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday.
Oh, here we go. Right, so I think we need to come in this bottom way if we can. Here they come. See, we're really fighting on two fronts here. We've got to clear out all these little side rooms, secret rooms, and we've also got to clear out the attackers as well. Right, come on, hurry up. Oh, we have to go in this way. Who shall we have? Let's take you, because we don't normally go from the bottom, so... is still dead. Great. Come on, this way. Is nearly dead again.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
Yeah, we can leave those until we get near to the dungeon heart. Take care of these first. Oh dear. heal up as much as you can, folks. Now we'll get those healed up and deal with these goodies that are on their way to try and destroy us again. And then we will move into this part, I think. And we'll try and trigger the next event to try and get an upgrade to the dungeon. Alright, we'll do that next episode, folks, so let me know if you want to see any more of Dungeons 2, A Game of Winter, and if you can, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is Olgrey, signing off.